Today I'm going to show you how to set up a smart plug. Okay. So it's the Geeni kind, which you see here, G-E-E-N-I. So what we have here is a Geeni. So I'm going to show you how to set it up. Also, before we get too going into the video,
my name is Logan. And welcome to Go Trains Go!
Here's my Roomba 655. Meaning?
It's gone.
Wow.
From the vase. Now, the crazy thing is where it goes.
This is one side of the smart plug. This is the side of the smart plug. This is the back of the smart plug. And these are the pamphlets that you can follow. And these is the box on one side, and this is the box on the other side.
Yeah, so here's how we set it up. So first, what we're going to do is you need your handy extension cord here, which we see here. And you need one for three prongs, which we have here, because on the back of this thing, there's three prongs to plug this into. So we'll go ahead and we'll plug this into here. Okay, so we'll open up my phone here, and what we'll do is we'll open up the Smart Life app here.
If you don't have the Smart Life app, then you gotta get it from the App Store. So let's open the App Store. Next, you go to the search bar here and type in Smart Life. S-M-A-R-T space life. There it is at the top. And push open or get if it says get. Open it up. And that's how you do it. You want to push the plus in the right top hand corner by the microphone. Next, you want to push Wi-Fi socket.
So next, you're going to have to go into AP mode if that mode doesn't work. So next, you're going to blink till it's blinking slowly, which it is. So what we'll do is we'll push confirm here. And we're going to do the Wi-Fi password here. After you do that, then what we'll need to do is we'll push go connect. And now what we'll do is now we're into the Wi-Fi here, and you need to go to the Wi-Fi section and find it. It says Geeni FFB, so we'll click that one, wait for it to connect here. When you got the check mark, when you hot to try and you're good to go, then you go back to the Smart Light app, you push the bottom one, and you wait for this to go by, and you'll hear your smart plug kind of go off and on. So we'll just wait for this to go around here. All right, so that was kind of fast because the AP mode is the fast one. So you always want to do an AP mode. So it's done. So now what we'll do is let's name this here to It has all these rest of these numbers here. So what we'll do is we'll just call it smart plug 3, but we'll just call it spot plug 3 because that's what it is. So SP spot plug 3, press save, and we'll just push done. And now we can actually control it off, on, off, and on. And yeah, so now you can turn that on and off. All right, so after you get this all set up and it's working in the Smart Life app, then what you can do is you can turn it on. I'm gonna show you how that's done. So how we're gonna do it is push the off button to on. Boom, it's on, and you can see that it's on, and you can see that my hand's kind of lit up here. All right, so after all that, we're going to show you how to control it using the Alexa, which is this. Alexa, turn on spot plug 3.
Okay.
All right, so that was cool. Now, if you want to turn it off, use the same command. Alexa, turn off spot plug 3.
Okay.
And she will turn it off.
Make sure you hit the subscribe button and the bell for more notifications. Also, leave a like. Thanks for watching and have a great day.